We here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, and that this nation shall have a new birth of freedom, and that this government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from this earth. I've graded your essays, and I was happy with them, for the most part.
Some pamphlets here on the Civil War reenactment this weekend. Make sure you take one before you leave.
Can I just rewrite the paper?
That's not going to solve the problem.
What's the problem?
You know what the worst thing to me in life is? Wasted potential. David, you were a straight-A student before you got here. And now the only class that you seem to be doing well in is drama. What do you like so much about acting?
I like to escape for a while.
What if I told you you could escape and make up for that paper? I got these from my gardener. His name is Del McKenna. Tomorrow he's going to be a soldier in the Confederate Army, and I want you to go with him.
I don't even know him.
It's either the reenactment or you're going to retake this class again this summer.
Will you be there?
Honey, I've got my own battles to fight on the weekends. That's all for today. I'll see y'all tomorrow. And don't forget about the readings. There's gonna be a quiz on them this Friday. Looks good. We'll see if the writing's is as neat as the packaging. How was it? Who won?
I don't think there's really any winners or losers in it.
What do you mean?
It's all in there.
Farming.